sounds like it's a nightmare to someone. Slow, isn't it? I noticed in one of your videos the other day, this barrier had slanted skirt. Yeah, you could tell it was a bit bent there, it was slanted. Yeah, it's a bit loose. Is it semaphore signals like the Texas crossing or is it the normal ones?
I think it's the normal ones.
Oh. Yeah, 4 car 158. You can see the controls in there for the crossing as well. Is it there? It's not even watching the crossing, is it? Oh yeah.
Very good.
Do you know what I don't get with some signalmen though? They set the crossing off and they don't like keeping on it, do they?
Yeah.
Like a car could have easily just gone under the barrier or something, then the barrier would have hit it. Do you know what I mean?
Because
really, they're meant to like keep it on the crossing and have the finger over the stop button.
The bam, if they always watch as they go down.
Yeah, because they hold the button down.
If they take it off, it hangman's.
Yeah.
And that one.
I think all crossing should be like that, to be honest with you.
Yeah. Rayford was, because remember Andrew did.
Was it?
Must have been, because he kept pressing the button, and it kept going off again, remember?
Eggisford does that actually, you just push the button, yeah, you just have to push the button and then it doesn't do the full sequence. Is it on a toy now? Boom, it's cracked. No, it's in the station. Yeah, train's coming now. Oh, it's auto raise.